Now to a traffic update for those traveling along Highway 60 in Kentucky. Work on the bridge connecting Union and Henderson counties is completed ahead of schedule. Work started Monday to address issues on the bridge's support pier. A 10-ton weight limit was placed on the bridge in May following an inspection. Tonight, that limit has been lifted and the bridge is deemed safe. The bridge is now open to normal traffic.